your hands together. How many of you have depended on God tonight?